In this video, we're going to look at the structure of the root apical meristem. Meristems are areas of undifferentiated tissue found in the growing areas of the plant, such as in the shoots, roots, and flowers. Meristems give rise to various plant organs and are responsible for growth in plants. The root apical meristem is found at the tip of the root. If we take a closer look at the root apical meristem, we will find it consists of five regions. The quiescent center is an inactive area in the center of the root apical meristem, consisting of cells that divide really slowly or not at all. The second region is the cortical-endodermal stem cells. These stem cells form a ring around the quiescent center. The stem cells in this area undergo an anticlinal division, then the daughter cells undergo a second periclinal division, resulting in the cells that become the cortex and the endodermis. The next region is the Columella stem cells. These stem cells are found apically to the quiescent center cells. The stem cells in this area divide both anticlinally and periclinally to produce the cells that become the columella. The next region is the root cap-epidermal stem cells. These stem cells form a ring around the columella stem cells. The stem cells of this region undergo anticlinal cell division to form the epidermal layer. They also undergo periclinal cell division, with these daughter cells later undergoing anticlinal cell division to form the lateral root cap. The last region is the stel stem cells. These stem cells are found behind the quiescent center cells. These stem cells divide to form the pericycle and vascular tissues of the root. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.